I got one girl from Philly, I think her name Nikki, and I fuck with Nikki cause she not too picky and she not too choosy, but sometimes she bougie. I play with a kitty and twig is sticky.
Cardi, I wanna go to Pluto. Try it.
Cardi, I wanna go to Pluto.
This is dope.
AJ, mom and dad are getting a divorce.
Dude, shut up. Cardi, I wanna go to Pluto. Try it.
Dude.
What are you doing? Babe.
Oh, nana. If you keep shaking that.
Yes, daddy.
Put your hands in the air if you love me tonight.
Dude, we just found the end of the rainbow. Oh my god. No way.
Anime is an important part of our culture.
Oh,
look at him
scramble.
He's gonna burst a blood vessel
because
I dissed his wife.
Don't you like it when these diamonds look like this?
I'm a little closer since he's white. Scratch,
the money going out of, smoking on gelato, foreign car swerving Pajo, bad bitch she from Chicago, she freaky, she gon' bust.
Baby, there's a shit.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Anime bitches, I look at her titties, then I take her home and we count up these 50s. I come to your city, I sneak.
Looking for LED lighting? Get the premium color changing lights for your room. Only at Stardust LEDs. Use the code below and get 10% off your order today.
Hi.
Hi, babe. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Can I talk to you about something?
Okay.
So I just feel really uncomfortable with you handcuffing other women other than me.
Oh boy.
Are you dumb, bitch? Are you stupid? I can't fuck with dozens. I swear these bitches be so clueless. I'm an ass now, I ain't Cupid. You might ask what's up, but you the reason that I do.
Stand but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should.
They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit, oh day, pray them niggas go away.
I just saw this on Twitter, and if you're six, shit, hit me up.
Yeah, so am I having a slight misunderstanding?
So the most pull-ups done in a minute, 68. I'm gonna attempt to break that.
My phone had died, but I did 69, so I'm the new record holder.
But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. The story of my life.
All of the things I do.
I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Yeah.
Hey, babe.
Whoa, babe, nice car. Nice.
Put a finger down, shitty high school experience edition, part 2.
put a finger down if during your sophomore year of high school you were in the middle of dressing out to go to weightlifting, and then you started to hear wet slapping sounds coming from the bathroom in the locker room, and then your teacher walks in and he tells everyone to get out immediately, so everyone does, and then while we're all standing out in the hallway like half dressed and half naked, we see two kids get pulled out of the men's locker room with bags and shit all over their heads to hide their identity. And then later that day, you go to biology class only for a girl to walk in and get slapped by your biology teacher because that was the biology teacher's daughter who was getting her back blown out during your weightlifting class in the men's locker room by someone who didn't even go to your school until like a week before that.
No one can tell you exactly what to say when the sex is going well, but I can tell you what you shouldn't say is, oh my god, he on X Games mode.
So our mom and dad have been fucking divorced for almost 6 years, and look at this shit. What the fuck is that? Families aren't forever. What the fuck?
Mom, Dad, let's get one thing straight. I murdered the family dog.
The last dandelion.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
Okay, I want to argue now. How is that white privilege? Please, I know one of you black advocates finna come defend her in my comment section. How is that white privilege? A black man cannot drive 600 miles for a haircut? Like, you guys just make up all these stupid reasons to be mad at white people. Then you wonder why they don't respect our claims about racial profiling and they don't respect us on this app, bro. Because you keep making us look like insensitive clowns, bro. Stop.
You looking to have a good time?
Depends on how much.
For you, $50.
Get in.
These eyes cry every night for you.
Okay. All right. $50. You ready, big boy? Let's do it.
So how was your day? My day was so good. Thank you for asking.
How was work?
Work was okay.
It was okay.
Yeah. You know, it's really difficult, but I find it very fulfilling.
God, this feels so good. You know, like ever since socializing became illegal, I've just been so lonely, you know, and I'm
freeze, please, you're under arrest!
Oh, fuck, I knew it!
Please don't tell my wife!
Shut up! Come back!
I'm ready to go.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro, I'm not playing these games, bro.
Okay,
I'm telling you, how do you get down the street? How you go down to the left?
Because he don't know where
you're
going.
No, I'm telling you, because you just feel like you can do... No,
you
think
you don't know what you're doing. The shade! 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 Really? The shade! The shade! Can y'all help me? The shade! I cannot believe... Do y'all know? Can y'all go get him? How you just? You showing out? You showing out? Security, can you help?
Alien race from the dark depths of space. Soon as they drop the bass,
bounce.
Yeah.
Can somebody please tell me that why is it that in every kid's book a giraffe is colored like a giraffe? That's fine. A horse. It's colored like a horse. That's fine. A fish. These fucking fish. Everybody knows these fucking fish. They're colored like fish. But every motherfucking time, a fucking duck, is yellow. Yellow. It doesn't stop. They're always yellow.
Beep, 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 beep.
Beep, beep.
Right here.
Nah, let's go to a restaurant real quick.
You got time?
We boring right now? Shit.
Daddy, don't say bad word.
Don't say bad word, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay.
It's okay?
Daddy, I'll eat chill.
Okay, let's get some chill.
Find you.
Something crazy.
Okay.
Say this word three times fast.
Ocean, ocean, ocean.
Ocean, 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 good. Okay, yeah. Do you prefer showers or baths? Say it out loud, showers or baths?
Showers.
Okay, good. What do you use to brush your teeth?
Toothpaste.
Toothpaste and a...
Toothbrush.
Toothbrush, good. Okay, I want you to think of any color. Double tap the screen when you thought of a color.
Blue.
You thought of blue.
Hey, hon.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you get off?
No, I'm playing with the boys.
Please?
No.
Hun. How about now?
Yeah. Hey, boys. I can play all night.
Yo. Hello? Yo, is it cool if I call you back? I'm really busy right now.
Yeah? You called me.
No, I'm really busy right now. I gotta go, bye. Hey, yo, I'm sorry. I can't talk right now. I gotta go.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I gotta go. Sorry. Dude, I'm really busy right now. Can I call you back?
You called me.
He just did that to me.
I think I need to come out to you guys as black. I'm black.
Okay. Right.
You guys still supportive of me?
Yeah.
I threw a little coming out party. So, can you guys close your eyes?
Yeah,
are you serious?
So yeah, dead ass. Hand closed.
What the fuck do you mean coming out party?
9.
What are you,
10?
8.
9.
What?
7.
Why are you gonna count down?
There's gonna be people around it.
2. 1. Open them.
Guys sitting there?
Yay, who is that? What the fuck? Yay!
Yay, but! Yay, but! Yay, but!
Are those beans? Oh my go! Emily, no! Emily, you're crazy! 1, 2, 3, go!
Okay.
Oh my god, you're such a crackhead, Henry! Yes, do it! Oh my god! Yes! Emily, we totally kidnapped someone!
Nah, 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 every day's like my eyeballs stuck on replay.
Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like, nah, 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 nah.
Is butane, and this is water. Butane can only stay liquid at room temperature, so when we tip this over, theoretically, all of that water will mix with the butane, turning it back into gas, and then causing a bit of a reaction. Let's test it out. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oh!
Do you think you could beat me up in a fight?
Hell, I'll knock your ass out.
Why?
Nah, I wouldn't hit you, my boy. If it come down to it, I'll knock your ass out.
Appreciate that, man. But yeah. You know what? No, I feel like I would knock you out. I feel like I would destroy you. You'd be done.
Damn, you talking like that. You may be mine.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I might, bro. I might. I might hit you with that right hook. You never know.
Yeah.
Could you beat me up in a fight?
Oh, for sure. What? You know Conor McGregor?
Yeah.
40 seconds? No, I'd knock that boy out in like 20.
Are you shouting him out?
Hmm?
Are you shouting him out?
Yes. Conor McGregor, if you would like to fight...
No one wants to fight you. Could you beat me up in a fight?
Yes.
Why?
Because you're tiny.
No.
Yes.
You're just a giant somehow, and I don't know how, but you are.
Genetics.
All right, well, thank you. Have a great day. Now walk away from me. Thank you.
Well, here's an insane piece of American history. Sarah Rector, an impoverished black girl who became a millionaire oil baron when oil was discovered on the land allotted to her by the government, she was so wealthy that the Oklahoma legislature declared her to be a white person. So this is her right here, and this country's something else, but she was best known for being the richest colored girl in the world, or the millionaire girl, a member of the race. Given her wealth, the Oklahoma legislature declared her to be a white person so that she would be allowed to travel in first-class accommodations on the railroad.
Hey, in the next 5 minutes, can you please clean the kitchen?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. You have no idea how much that helps.
So I don't know how many of you guys remember Lil' Michaela, but Michaela's starting to look more and more real. For those of you that don't know, Lil' Michaela is a robot digital entity that creates music and also has 2.3 million followers on Instagram. Michaela was even interviewed by Shane Dawson at one point. Now, Michaela's not the only one. There's several others, like this one right here. It's starting to get really spooky, and I'm wondering if there's going to be a time where they're indistinguishable from regular humans. Like, we're going to go on somebody's page and not be able to tell that they're a digital creation rather than a human.
Rocking you to sleep from the other side.
I just found out what the government doesn't want to tell you, alright? Alright, we got Canada, United States, and we got Mexico. Canada is above us, United States is in the middle, Mexico is below us. Now I want you to take the first letter of each of those three words, and I want you to spell it out. What do you get? That's what they not letting you know. That's what.
Nigga think he bulletproof. I guess I'm gonna have to show him these fucking bullets do. Now here on lights.
This is Lebanon, and Lebanon would look a lot different today if it weren't for my grandfather. For better or for worse, he changed the world. In the 1980s, Lebanon had a civil war, and the only reason the Christians didn't lose was because my grandfather helped fund the entire thing. They called him the man with the golden hand, so when he died, it was a big deal. We had to host two funerals in two different countries just to make sure everyone could make it. And when they were walking him out, something amazing happened. Hundreds of people actually stopped the car and demanded to walk him to his grave out of respect. They carried him for over a mile. Although the war was between the Palestinian and Lebanese and my grandfather helped defend the Lebanese Christians, my dad went on to marry a Palestinian woman. So more on that later.
My girlfriend wanted to watch The Notebook. I was like, no way. She said, if I beat you in a penalty shootout, we have to watch it. Having no regard for her physical safety whatsoever, I just beamed one down the middle. Second shot was just simply a slot to the right she could do nothing about. Third shot, I was so bored, I just did a Rabona to rub some salt in the wounds. Got bored, so decided to get a few pull-ups in because this first shot was a complete joke. Second shot, you guessed it, was a complete joke, so I did some squats. Third shot, even more of a big joke, so I decided to not even look at her. And yeah, as you guessed it, I saved it, and now we're watching Naruto, boys. Let's go.
It's, like, really inappropriate and needs to stop.
Wait, can you say that again?
So I think that you and my boyfriend have been talking way too much, and, like, it's really inappropriate.
Who are you, and how did you even get my number?
This is Kenna. Who is this?
Macy, how did you get my number?
Well, I was looking through my boyfriend's text, and I saw that you two were talking a lot, and I wanted to let you know that, like, he has a girlfriend, and we're really happy, so you need to quit texting him.
If you're happy, then why are you looking through his texts?
Because of people like you.
That's really creepy. Who are you even talking about?
My boyfriend, Max.
You mean Max, my cousin?
I like him too. He my man, he my boo, he my type, he's so cute. I want him and I want him too.
So where do you want to eat?
Wait, let me guess.
Taco Bell. Sorry.
What, where do you want to eat? Starbucks?
So what's it like mowing my lawn all day?
I don't know. What's it like eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches all day?
Oh shoot, what time is it? Don't you have to go to Home Depot soon to find work?
I'm just curious. How many times did you get a divorce this year?
Shouldn't you be watching a soccer game right now or something?
Shouldn't you be waiting in line for the next iPhone?
Oh, I just got a call from immigration and you're being deported.
Well, I just got... Wait, are you serious?
No, dude, it's a joke.
Oh, okay. Well, I just got a call from Abercrombie & Fitch and they want their clothes back.
We're literally wearing the same thing.
Yeah, you're right.
So what's it like not having a green card?
So what's it like not having Wi-Fi?
Why don't you just go eat a burrito, bro?
Why don't you just go eat some organic, gluten-free, fat-free... water.
So tell me, what's it like putting guacamole on everything?
You tell me what it's like putting guacamole on everything.
What's it like not paying taxes?
It's actually pretty nice.
No, yeah, I bet.
It's just a lot easier financially.
Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime. If you kill a rap nigga, get a dub. Big chain on my neck, don't budge. Fucking days low like a stud.
Yeah, stay right here for me real quick. Do me a favor and just hold this and... Okay. Yeah, give me like 1 second.
Yo, have you ever felt sleepy before? If you have, check out Turbo. Turbo, the number one energy drink that you have never heard of. If you wanna feel like me, if you wanna be energized, then get yourself a Turbo. You wanna get girls like this with a booty like that? Get yourself a Turbo. You wanna be able to pick around cars like this in front of an airport, in front of things that you can't afford? Get a Turbo. Look at me, I'm super happy. Nothing could ever go wrong. Get yourself a Turbo. Turbo, Turbo, Turbo. Man, I wanna open this right now and drink it because it's a Turbo. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna do that. Turbo!
Let me grab that. Yeah, so you like the cowboy hats?
Black cherry, Claw Reno. Hopefully I can pour this and slam it before a minute hits. Hopefully this is one of, if not the fastest, the Claw Slam, but I've seen so many people on TikTok now, TikTok, feeling the old buzzerino there, that can chug faster than I can. So I'm not saying duet it, because I know people are faster than me, but I'm gonna cheers to the Claw Club and chug. Beat me if you can. I know there's like 3, 4, 5 people that can beat me, but let's chug love.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.
See ya. Hit it. That dude has to drive to Swanee.
Shadow Moon 2, I believe. Anyways, the name's Crow. Well, also you can call me Kamen Rider 2K.
Oh, you're one of the newer breeds. Excellent.
Anyways.
Who sent you?
I was sent by Dark Zeo.
Oh.
He said I would make a good guard, and then told me to come here.
If you want to be part of my elite guard, so, then you're going to have to fulfill a test.
Here I am. What would be your orders?
I want you to hunt down another rider for me.
Hmm? Finding someone? Who might this be?
It's one of the another Ryukis. Preferably another Ryuki 3. Can you do that?
On it then.
Don't disappoint me.
Hmm. No. Ooh. Yeah.
Beach boys on a ride, homie. Still with my eyes closed.
You might. This might be the greatest part of the
movie. Bomb,
Greg the B-bomb. Look at the bomb, look at the bomb. Right there, Greg. Greg, defuse the bomb! Greg, defuse the bomb! Greg, defuse the bomb!
Look, I don't know what it is, but every time I wake up in the morning, my brother is excited to see me. Here, look, I'll show you. Rafi!
Oh my god. Thank you.
Hey, Rafi.
Daddy. Stop! You're being...
Let him go, Grace.
No, you're...
Kim Kardashian called out for casual racism. What the fuck is casual racism? How is that casual?
You know me, bro. I'm just keeping it cool. Hey, do you want to know my least favorite race?
What?
Who is that? And why is it on my phone?
I don't know, Dad. Who is that? Who is it, Dad?
Why is it on my phone?
You haven't seen anything yet.
What the?
our grandparents called last week asking what cap meant, and they wanted us to send them a new urban word every day. Here's the result.
Just had our chocolate-covered strawberries. They slapped. We're finna have another one tonight. You guys are goats. We've got snow on the ground, and the hummingbird feeders froze. That's extra. No cap.
Yo, there's a guy playing Warzone right there, and he's in the gulag. Let's see who's gonna take the dub. Sit down.
One time when I was in 8th grade, I got a hickey on my neck because I had daddy issues, and my teacher noticed and sent me to the principal's office, and the principal was like, I'm calling your mom, and I was like, I burned my neck with a curling iron accident, and she was like, no, you didn't. So on the bus ride home, luckily my best friend and I shared the same bus stop, and I asked her if I could go to her house really quick to burn my neck with her curling iron, and she said yes. So when I walked into the house, my mom was literally ready to beat my ass. And I was like, Mom, look, it's just a curling iron burn. And she was like, wait, yeah, that's clearly just a curling iron burn. And she got so mad and she called the principal and she demanded that she apologize to me. And the principal had to apologize to me. And to this day, my mom still doesn't know.
So I'll get a strawberry acai refresher, venti, and
a mango dragon fruit lemonade.
And she's gonna want a mango dragon fruit lemonade.
No, I forgot my wallet.
Oh. Don't worry about it.
Thanks, no.
Hey, can you take off that mango dragon fruit lemonade?
Ayo, took my 1-year-old brother to a frat party check.
3, 2, 1, go! It's been that day for me.
Are we about to have a DTR right now?
What's that? DTR.
Define the relationship.
I don't fuck with 12 and they don't fuck with me. Bitch head games, he on no trust. I did for a grand, set my gas, make it slow.
Would you rather eat a baby goat or a madder baby?
I don't know what a madder baby is.
A baby goat or a madder baby?
A madder baby.
Dad!
What? I'm not eating a baby goat.
Stop.
What's the matter, baby?
Nothing. What's the matter with you?
Oh.
Things that girls do that not all men know about. Interesting. I didn't know you guys shaved your toes and knuckles. I use my boobs as a stress ball. Period cramps feel better after pooping. Guess you poop more. You guys don't wash your favorite bras?
We get extremely horny on our periods.
What's the fucking point? Period shits? Our hair is wrapped up in a towel turban after showers. Like this? Dick pics are unattractive. Shit.
Haters is upset, cause I make them take it much less. Don't be trying to double back, I already despise you.
Stop. Jamie, I'm serious, don't do it again. Stop, Jamie.
If I could slap myself.
Thank you.